Hello everyone, welcome to College Duniya's YouTube channel. Today we will be discussing what is a good score in JEE Main 2023. Before we begin our discussion on what is a good score in JEE Main 2023, let us first understand what is the meaning of JEE Main score and JEE Main marks.
JEE Main marks are the total marks scored by the candidates out of 300 in the paper. JEE Main score or NTA score is the percentile allotted to candidates after the score normalization process.
Now, NTA uses a specific formula to calculate this normalized score, and we will not go into the specific details because of the complexity involved. But to sum up, since JEE Main is conducted on multiple dates and in two sessions daily, the difficulty level of each of the session and paper differ. Therefore, to bring everyone on the same level, NTA uses a score normalization process taking into account the difficulty level of paper, the number of candidates who appeared for the exam, and the individual score in physics, chemistry, and mathematics to calculate the percentile score. What is a good JEE Main 2023 score? A good score in JEE Main 2023 is very subjective. For someone, a score of 180 or more is good if they get a decent college. Meanwhile, for others aiming at IIT might feel a score of 250 plus is a good JEE Main 2023 score. However, we have still tried to discuss what is good JEE Main 2023 score here. 90 percentile plus is considered a good percentile for BTech admission to some of the top NITs and top branches.
What is a good score in JEE Main 2023 for IIT JEE?
Candidates aspiring for admission to IIT must qualify JEE Main 2023 cutoff. We can say that to sit for JEE Advanced, candidate need at least 85 to 90 percentile and above, that is 100 plus marks in their exam. Similarly, for OBC candidates, JEE Main score between 67 to 68 percentile can be considered a good score to be eligible for IIT JEE. However, as discussed in the video before, this can differ depending on the various criteria.
What will be your JEE Main 2023 rank? Now, you already know the expected cutoff for JEE Main 2023. We will now be discussing on what will be your JEE Main 2023 rank. Let's have a look at an example. A total of 823,967 candidates appeared for JEE Main 2023 January session, which is approx 8.23 lakh candidates. Let's say you got 99 percentile in first attempt. This means that you are 1% ahead of 8.23 lakh candidates who appeared for the exam. That is, you are among top 1% JEE Main 2023 students for January session, and your rank will be above or around 8,230.
Similarly, if you have a 98 percentile in the January session exam, you are among the top 2% JEE Main candidates, and your rank will be above or around 16,500.
This calculation, however, is only relevant in case of common rank list. NTA releases separate category-wise rank list along with the April session result. The rank currently mentioned on your JEE Main 2023 January scorecard is actually the common rank list. Your final scorecard after JEE Main 2023 April session result will actually provide the exact rank in common rank list and category wise rank list.
JEE Main 2023 percentile versus rank.
Here we have compiled the trends analysis for JEE Main 2023 percentile versus rank. Candidates with 99.99 percentile will be among the top 65 candidates, while the candidates with 99.9 percentile will be among the top 1000 candidates. You need to also take into account that this JEE Main percentile versus rank analysis is only for reference purposes and as discussed in the video before. NTA will release the rank separately for all India rank list and category wise rank list.
JEE Main 2023 percentile versus marks. We have already discussed the analysis in JEE Main percentile versus rank. Now we will talk about the JEE Main marks versus percentile. There in the table we have shown you the data for candidates who had appeared for JEE Main 2023 January session.
Since the difficulty level of the different session varies, the analysis here also shows a great variation. If you see the data tabulated here, candidates with a 250 score in JEE Main 2023 January session is eligible for 99.99 percentile as well as 99.9 percentile. This is because in the January session, the difficulty level across the various exam shift was different. Candidates seeking answers to questions like what marks is equal to 99 percentile in JEE Main 2023 can find a answer here. In conclusion, candidates aiming 99 percentile and above must try to score 200 plus marks in JEE Main 2023. JEE Main cutoff for NIT CSE. We have already discussed about what is a good score in JEE Main 2023. However, here we will see the minimum cutoff rank required for the admission to some of the top NITs in India. NITs offer admission under two quotas, home state and other state. Other state here refers to candidates belonging to states other than the state in which the NIT is located. Other state candidates aiming for CSE admission at NIT Trichy must aim at a rank above 990. Such candidates will therefore require 250 plus marks for CSE admission in NIT Trichy.
JEE Main cutoff for NIT Mechanical Engineering. Just like CSE NIT Trichy, JEE Main cutoff for Mechanical Engineering is 10,000. Now, if you consider the data shown in the video before, the candidates aiming for Mechanical Engineering admission at NIT Trichy required 99 percentile or 170 plus marks in JEE Main 2023 for admission. JEE Main cutoff for NIT ECE. We have compiled the data for JEE Main cutoff for top NIT for ECE, Electrical and Civil Engineering here. However, this data compiled is the previous year trend and are subject to change based on the ranks released this year. However, they will give you a clear idea on what needs to be the benchmark score for you for NIT admission. To know more details, visit our website and leave a comment if you have any specific questions. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share, subscribe to the channel.